This is a demonstration of the first prototype of reverse engineering of a part which consists of spheres, of cylinders and planes. We start with this part and we think we have a mesh of this part, this kind. And now we want to detect all these phases of the original part. So the first thing what we do is we select here two subphases of this area, and we think this is a sphere, and so we start reconstruct, and we get this result. We get first the detected sphere in blue. This is the found area. We have the border, and we have also faces which do not belong to the sphere. This is the border, and this is the cutted sphere. In this moment, we have all data to create this sphere, and we also can cut the sphere. This will be done next week. So we continue our work. We start with a leftover, this one, and we repeat the same once more. We always need here in this case at least 5 points. Oh. So this is the next step. Okay. Now we have here, once more, we have found this. And we can do the same for the cylinder. So let's select here two faces of the cylinder. And we got the cylinder. We also see that this small piece is also part of the cylinder structure here. And we can continue once more. We select here two faces and say reconstruct cylinder. We can hide the blue areas are already detected. And we can do the same for planar faces. So we have only to select one segment and say reconstruct plane. And the algorithm detects also this part is part of this plane here again. And this way we can step by step analyze the complete object.